It's Macy. Today I'm going to show you how I PSE signed Mama's Song by Carrie Underwood. So it starts, Mama. So this is Mom, that's Dad. It's kind of like all the like family members, like the women are on the bottom half and the top half is the men, like boy, girl, Mom, Dad. So Mama, you taught me. So it's teach or taught. Just grab from the forehead, pull forward from the forehead. Taught me to do. Grab your two fingers, tap them twice. Do the right thing. Right, start from the chin, go down and hit your other hand. The right thing, just draw a line. So now, this is a Y hand shape, face up, it means like now or today. Now, you have to, or need, you need a crooked hand shape, down, need to let, it's like opening up a path, allow, let your baby fly. So just like a bird flying. You've given me, so that directional word, since she's giving you, you bring it back towards yourself. If you're like giving someone, you'd like show to where you're giving it. So you've given me everything. I did all, just flip one hand into the other, everything, just that line again, thing that I will future, draw your arm, go straight, will need to make it. This is continue, make it through, separate your fingers and go through them, through this crazy, just your typical sign for crazy, crazy thing called, so this is like name, called life. Thumbs up and bring it up your body. And so just grab from the side and pull it, and I know, all four fingers to your forehead, know you watch, it's kind of an L shape, grab from the eyes, watch me grow up. So this is just like an age marker, and it shows you growing up. Grow up, and only twist your pointer finger like that, only want, scrunch your fingers, pull towards you, want what's best, slide your hand across your chin, best for me, four, tap your forehead, tap out, and I think, so it's like no, but no is with all four fingers, think is just one finger, think I found, pointer and thumb, pull up, found the answers, that's with both your fingers going out from your chin, answers to your flat hand, because it shows possession, your prayers. And then it goes into the chorus, he, so point to the side because that's where the he is going to be for the entire song. He is good. Tap your chin, it's kind of like thank you, but with your hand under it. Good. So good. So I signed wow good. Like, that's pretty freaking good. So good. And he treats, this is behave. It's kind of similar to treat, so he treats your little, this is young, swipe up at the shoulders, your little girl, showed you that earlier, it's your thumb sign at the chin, girl, like, so Y hand shape, move it back and forth, like a real, this is kind of like true, real, tap from your chin to your hand, like a real man, tap your forehead, your chest, man, should, need, should, same thing. And then again, he is good, so good, wow, good. He makes, so twist your wrist together, makes promises, tap the chin, go down, promises. He keeps. This is just 2K hand shapes on top of each other. Keeps. No. He's. Never. It's like a 7. Slash it. Never. Gonna. So this is will. He never will leave. This is gone, or you do leave. Lots of different variations. So don't, not, your thumb flick out from the chin. Don't you worry about me. So worry is 2B hand shapes going back at to your chin. Worry about, wrap your finger around your hand, about me. And the second verse is, mama, there's no way you could ever lose me. So I did, mama, you never lose me. Because, I mean, that's basically what you say, mama, there's no way you'll ever lose me. So you can just shorten that up, perks of ASL. Mama, you never lose me. So it's that gone, or leave again, lose me. And then giving me away is not goodbye. So I signed giving me away. So this is marriage then. Marriage, giving me to marriage is not goodbye. Just wave goodbye. As you watch again, watch me walk down. I signed this in two different ways. This is walking, and then I showed me walking down the aisle. So as you watch me walk down to my future, that future sign again, will, future, all of those, future, I hope, so just bring your hands down like this, hope, tears, show those tears of joy. So this is happy, and then this is just extra happy, doing it twice, joy, are in your eyes. And it just repeats the chorus again, and then there's one more like verse type thing, and it says, and when, so this is kind of like about, but with just one finger wrapping it around, when I watch my baby grow up. These are all signs that I like showed earlier. So if you're sticking with me, you got it. When I watch my baby grow up, I only want what's best for her. And I hope she'll find the answer to my prayers. So it's like the same thing as that first verse, but it just changes from the daughter talking to her mom to the daughter talking to her future child. So it's like the same thing, just different. That's it. I signed this song for my mom for Mother's Day, and just wanted to say a special thank you to all the moms out there. Y'all rock. I just said y'all, I'm from Minnesota, but I live in Georgia, and man, I just see it. I just see it affecting me. Already saying y'all, man. It is what it is. See ya.